Hey, Pat, like it or not, Nebraska talking about going it alone with their conference opting out of the college football season.
I find it weird that Nebraska is the school that's going to wave the flag, right? Like, you would have thought it would be a bigger program like Ohio State or Michigan. Jim Harbaugh has been very vocal on social media the last couple of days about how he wants to play, his players want to play. Nebraska is different because I always look at Nebraska as a Big 12 school anyway. I forgot they were in the Big 10 because they're not relevant really anymore. But, I mean, I don't really see a problem with it. Like, let Nebraska go do what Nebraska's going to do. And I think it would be interesting if every couple of years we did shake up these college football conferences, because you get used to these games that aren't really rivalry games, but you got to see them every year, and maybe that school's playing style doesn't fit the conference that they're in. I would be for every 5 years, let's take all of the conferences with the exception of the major rivalries like Michigan and Ohio State and schools like that, shake them all up, see what happens. It gives us a better view of how good coaches are and how good these schools can be on a long-term basis.
I think you put Nebraska back in the Big 12 where they belong and slide Syracuse over to the Big 10 where they belong.
Ooh.
This is right. I like that. This is because it's my idea.